Okay, like a little bit of an embarrassing bodies up close and personal here with Australian Karen.
I've had penises grow out from under my fingernails before. It was disgusting.
It really sounds it, Karen. That, although you probably sell the penises on a market, they probably got some value somewhere, somehow, for something, for many things. Oh yes, the penis market. Oh yes. The black market on the penises. Oh, no pun intended. Once you go there, you never go back. Woo! Or something.